Let me show you 5 ways to create a new folder on a Mac. In macOS, files and folders are managed using Finder, which is a core part of macOS. Get started by opening Finder. Let's say we want to create a new folder inside the Documents folder. To do that, we open the Documents folder using the Finder's sidebar. At the moment, we have 3 files and a folder inside it. To create a new folder inside it, while the Documents folder is open, you can click File on the menu bar and then choose New Folder. Or you can use the keyboard shortcut Shift-Command-N to create one. Or you can right-click anywhere empty inside the Documents folder and then choose New Folder on the right-click menu. Additionally, let's say you want to create a new folder in Documents to hold these 3 files. What you do is to select your files and then right-click on them and then choose New Folder with selection. Moreover, let's say you have a spreadsheet open in Numbers and you want to save the spreadsheet directly into a new folder inside the Documents folder. What you do in this case, while saving the file, expand the where section on the Save As sheet, make sure the Documents is chosen as the Save As directory, and then click on the New Folder button below the window. Name the new folder,
click the Create button,
and finally click Save to save your file in the new folder you created at the same time. When you create a new folder, the folder's name is automatically selected for you to immediately edit. You just need to type the name. If you do not give it a new name, your new folder will be saved as an untitled folder. But later, you can change the name by selecting the folder and then clicking on the name part to change the name. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.